What's up, guys? Cartoons here. We are finally going to jump on some Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I've been super hyped for this game. The last one I absolutely loved, but I honestly don't remember everything that happened in it. So I noticed this earlier when I got on here to make sure the graphics were going to work. That's why you see continue right here. I was just making sure my graphics settings were all good. When I go to new game, I'm not super hard as fuck, right? So I'm just going to say, give me a challenge. Actually, you know what? Give me 1 second. All right, we're going to be playing with standard because when I was fucking around with it, the controls feel super weird here. All right. So standard, I mean, this is pretty much what you expect, and that's what the hell I'm playing. Yes. See, and that's just what I was talking about. You can enjoy Deus Ex Mankind Divided as a standalone experience. You can also relive the events of Deus Ex Human Revolution, which took place 2 years prior, by watching a 12-minute recap video. Do we want to watch the video? Yes.
The year was 2027. Advances in biotechnology were helping people improve their physical and mental abilities to an amazing degree. Provided, of course, they had enough money. A new breed of people was emerging, half human, half machine. And in Detroit, at least, not everyone was happy to see it.
Man, I would love to have a robot arm.
I just landed a job as head of security at Seraph Industries, a cutting-edge biotech firm. David Seraph himself handpicked me for the job, said he needed me to keep his people safe. My ex, Megan Reed, was one of them. Brilliant neuroscientist, Megan had found a way to make augmentation safe and affordable for everyone. All she had to do was present her research to Congress. But the night before her big meeting, my security measures failed.
Oh yeah, I remember this shit.
A team of Black Ops mercenaries stormed into Seraph headquarters, massacring everyone in sight. 3 of the mercs were heavily augmented walking tanks. Their mission? Take out Megan and her team. I tried to stop them, but their leader tossed me through a plate glass wall. Last thing I heard as his bullet slammed into my brain was Megan's dying scream. I should have died with her. Only I didn't. High-end, military-grade enhancements saved my life. The best augmentation Seraph's money could buy. It took me half a year to get a feel for her. Should have taken longer. But 6 months into my recovery, Seraph Industries was attacked again. This time, by a radical group of pro-human purists. Violent, militant, and fanatically opposed to human augmentation, they claimed to be members of Humanity Front, a non-profit organization that wanted the UN to limit biotechnology research. The thugs broke into Seraph's factory and found machinists working overtime on a top-secret military augment called the Typhoon. Seraph sent me to retrieve it, and when I did, I found one of the so-called purists next to it, wired with cerebral implants, trying to download its classified specs. Obviously, something more was going on. The Aug killed himself before I could question him. Seraph ordered me to dig deeper, so with the help of Frank Pritchard, Seraph's head of cybersecurity, I did. Turns out a second hacker had been controlling the Aug's actions from somewhere off-site. Pritchard and I tracked his signal to a secret FEMA internment camp in Detroit. The Black Ops mercenaries were there. The same mercs who'd left me for dead 6 months before. Figured they'd try again when they saw me. Wasn't so easy for them this time.
Hell no, because you're a beast now.
Named Barrett. Even got him to give me a new lead. A penthouse apartment in China. Of course, we both knew it would be a trap in the end. Hengxia Island, China. Home to a city so crowded, they had to build a second city on top of it. Trying to find clues in Hengxia wouldn't be easy. Lucky for me, I wasn't alone. Farida Malik, Seraph Industries' ace pilot, had lived in Hengxia before. A good person to have on your side. She knew enough about the place to get me around. Malik dropped me in the lower city, close to the penthouse Barrett had told me about. Bell Tower Associates, a private security firm under contract to the Chinese government, had agents tossing the suite when I arrived. Just not for the reason I'd been expecting. Turns out the man who lived there was a criminal hacker named Van Bruggen. The same hacker who'd been remotely controlling the Aug in Seraph's factory. Van Bruggen's panicked decision to force the man to commit suicide had been a mistake. Now his mercenary partners were gunning for him, and I needed to find him before they did. Locating Van Bruggen meant playing nice with the Triads, Hengsha's organized crime lords. They had the hacker holed up inside a low-rent capsule hotel. By the time I found him, Van Bruggen had no qualms giving up the woman who hired him, Zhao Yunru, president of the Taiyang Medical Corporation. According to Van Bruggen, Zhao wanted to monopolize the augmentation industry and had hired black op mercenaries to destabilize her competition. Seraph Industries was at the top of her list. To prove this, I needed to get inside TYM and grab a surveillance hologram off a server. I suspected Van Bruggen was hiding something when he told me this, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. Megan wasn't dead. She and her four best researchers had been kidnapped, spirited away somewhere while their kidnappers made it look like they were dead. Desperate to learn more, I confronted Zhao in her penthouse. She claimed to be a pawn in a bigger plan, and hinted at a group so powerful it controlled global interests at a whim. Then she slipped into a panic room and hit the alarm, forcing me to make a very quick exit. I figured Zhao was lying, but part of her confession made sense. David Seraph had been worried about his people. So worried, he'd required all of them to have subdermal locator devices surgically implanted. The GPLs would have been broadcasting the day of the attack. But Zhao sent a single call to Picus, the world's leader in global 24-hour satellite news, and turned those signals off. I needed to fly to Picus headquarters in Montreal if I wanted to learn more.
I really missed this game.
Eliza Kassan.
That shit was awesome.
Picus Communications' first lady of news. Malik thought I was reaching when I told her Eliza was involved in this. The world's most famous news anchor, working with a mercenary hit squad. But when I confronted Kassan in her office, she freely admitted to jamming Detroit satellites the night Megan's team had been taken. Said she's just been following her commands. I suspected she wanted to say more. But black op mercenaries showed up, looking to shut us both down. And just like that, the Eliza I'd been talking to disappeared. The mercs were led by an augmented killer I crossed paths with twice before. Fedorova, a woman who'd made Silence her best friend. She waited for me to track Eliza's transmission to a secret server room underneath the Picus complex, then jumped me from behind. A deadly fight ensued. I made sure she never moved silently
again. Hell yeah, we fucked that bitch up.
With Fedorova down, and no one left to keep Eliza quiet, she reappeared. Turns out Picus' first lady of news wasn't a lady at all. She was a sophisticated AI program, engineered to monitor data streams and control what people believed. Eliza told me the mercs had brought in a Humanity Front doctor named Isaiah Sandoval to remove the scientists' implanted tracking devices while Detroit's satellites were down. She also told me to speak to David Seraph if I wanted to learn more. By the time Malik and I got back to Detroit, tensions between normal and augmented citizens had reached a flashpoint. Riots were breaking out in several cities, and the UN was being urged to intervene. Seraph was trying hard to convince Hugh Darrow, the inventor turned philanthropist who'd once been a leading proponent of enhancement technologies, to help stop a possible regulatory vote. Seraph had a lot riding on Darrow. Megan's discovery would have given millions of people the chance to evolve beyond their normal human abilities, and at the same time, catapulted Seraph Industries to the top of the Fortune 500. According to Seraph, Megan's kidnappers knew this, and didn't want people evolving unless they controlled how it was done. He called his enemies Illuminati, and urged me to keep searching. Determined to do so, I tracked down Sandoval via America's most outspoken augmentation opponent, Bill Taggart, Sandoval's boss and founder of Humanity Front. Sandoval admitted to operating on Megan's team when I confronted him, but said he hadn't removed their GPLs. He'd merely switched them to a different frequency. Pritchard was able to trace one of the signals to China. Malik and I immediately took off in pursuit. Unfortunately, the Illuminati were one step ahead. Ambushed. Shot out of the sky by Bell Tower associates, seconds after entering Hengxia's airspace. Malik's piloting skills saved me. After a tense and bitter struggle, I escaped into lower Hengxia. The tracking signal I was following led straight to the Triads, or more specifically, to the augmented arm of Tong Si-Hung, leader of a gang of augmentation harvesters. Tong said they'd taken the arm off a corpse, which Bell Tower had left at their door. Meaning, at least one of Seraph's scientists was dead. Maybe not the rest of them, though. Tong pointed me to a port used for human trafficking and helped me slip aboard a Bell Tower ship. It was sailing to Rifleman Bank Station, a military base in the South China Sea. Bell Tower was holding kidnapped civilians as prisoners there and using them to perfect the Hiron Project, a human-computer interface that left most of its test subjects dead. My search for Megan would have ended then, if not for a mysterious ally named Quinn. In exchange for my help exposing Bell Tower, he slipped me aboard a second ship headed to Singapore and an Illuminati-run biotech facility called Omega Ranch. Three of Seraph's scientists were there, forced by their captors to create a technology capable of remotely shutting down augmented abilities. Thanks to an emergency recall notice issued by the World Health Organization, millions of people all over the world already had the biochip.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember that shit, too.
With the help of the scientists, I tracked Megan to a private section of the ranch. There, I ran into Yaron Namir, the walking tank who'd put a bullet in my brain the first time we met. He'd teamed up with Zhao and was hoping to catch me off guard. But their little ambush didn't work. I found Megan in a suite belonging to Hugh Darrow, the billionaire philanthropist who'd Seraph had called on for help. Dara had convinced her to go along with the biochip plan by promising to sabotage the tech. As she was explaining this, Dara appeared in a global broadcast, telling the world that augmentations would be the death of mankind. Then he activated the biochips to prove his point. All over the world, augmented people flew into a killing frenzy. Dara had betrayed everyone, and it was up to me to set things right. To do it, I had to reach Panchaea, a massive installation in the Arctic Ocean. As I raced through corridors built by an all-augmented workforce, I saw death and destruction firsthand. By the time I shut down Darrow's broadcast, I knew the damage he'd done. Still, humanity's future remained unclear. How would the world react to this sabotage? Would people ever regain their faith in augmentations again? What would be the Illuminati's next move? Only time will give us the answers.
This game was sick as fuck. I'm telling you what, that story was the shit. The story of that game. And also, yes, I see I got my fucking, my FPS counter at the top. So
I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
I'll get rid of it as soon as all this is over.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew.
Octolo! Damn!
Octolo Alan!
Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Is this us?
Sometimes, you just have to let go.
Yeah.
and embrace what you've become.
God damn!
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa. Are ya?
Nah, homie.
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen! Am I gonna have a problem with you?
No, sir. No reason to assume you would.
Good. Because you are the only augmented operative on this team, and I intend to make good use of you.
I'll tell you what, Jensen is a badass looking dude.
We got a sandstorm barreling down our ass, and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man, an arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding.
That cannot be good.
It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the Jinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts their party. Is Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo, things got gruesome real fast.
And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
So what's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his Jinn crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the Jinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft, here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
All right. What we got? So, look, I'm not even going to pretend. We got an undercover in there. Might be easy to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when it's done. Oh, that is true. Fuck. What do you think, guys? I would normally go lethal. So, fuck it. I'm just doing what I do.
I'm not leaving my six exposed. Give me something lethal.
Your call. But Singh's undercover in all this.
So watch your fucking sights.
I got him.
What
I'm not gonna kill
range?
Him.
There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there. But a number of tight and constrained rooms, too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Damn that scar. Combat rifle or short-range revolver? Yep, rifle.
Well, I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Singh that way. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that Jinn are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
I'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
This game looks fucking great.
We got the intel on this mission at the very last minute, so we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jinn out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
I tell you what, the fucking in-game graphics looked better than the fucking cinematic. Did you see that shit?
This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
This game looked great. Like I said, these cinematics right here look worse than the in-game. Like, this is a cinematic. You see the difference in the quality? See you motherfuckers later. Geronimo! I bet he lands like a goddamn champion. Watch. Watch this shit. Whew. Jensen's a beast. He's a beast. Damn, this place is all fucked up. Oh, I see some dead ass people right there. See, look at this shit. This game looks better than the cinematics.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
McCready gotcha. Will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Alright, let me get rid of this FPS counter up here. Oh, damn. I just realized, look, my damn... Over here it's like 60. But you get over here with all this shit going on, all these birds and stuff, it's dropping on down. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go turn this shit off. All right, we're back. Got that shit turned off. So now you can't see how shitty my frame rates get. I know how to do. I remember that shit. That's right. Okay, I don't need to see the control schemes. I got this. Open this bitch. Crawl in here. Look at this. Punch that motherfucker open. Crawl up under here. Please don't cut on. Yeah. See, already this control scheme is much better than the original. What I'll do here? Grab. Whoa. Oh, shit. So we can augment our guns and shit. You know what? Get the fuck out of here. Hope nobody's down there. You're about to get crushed by... Oh, shit. About to get crushed by a big-ass box. That's all right. I'm strong as hell. I got to get over here.
Jensen, we're moving through... Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
Should enjoy it, McCready. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Well, fuck you too. Hold Y to open the inventory augmentation wheel. Use LB to switch. Okay. To equip smart vision. Highlight it. And then press down. Okay, so now it's on down. Gotcha. Smart vision highlights elements you can interact with. Huh, that's pretty dope. You can also interact with motherfuckers over there. See that? All right. Structural weakness. Well, punch the absolute shit out of it. Whew, this dude is a beast. Jensen is a beast. Quick inventory. I don't need that shit. I'm good. Oh, shit, that's disabled. So. All right, there's two motherfuckers right there. I think I need to get to that side of the thing over there. Crouch over here. Look at that. Oh, could have just came right here. Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, okay. Warning, don't go there. You'll fucking die. Got it. I got it. You're about to be stealthy. See, I'll play it stealthy a little bit, but if... Oh, shit, I don't know the password. If push comes to shove, we're gonna kill the fuck out of people. Alright, this is red. That's bad. I want to get to green. So, we're gonna capture this point.
Anomaly detected.
We'll capture this one.
Trace program initiated.
Man, fuck that trace program. We got this. Alright, I've seen the Matrix, like... At least a dozen times. All right, I know how to do work. Oh, give me that shit. Doot, doot, doot. Now crouch, open the door. Follow the green holograms to receive tutorial. Man, fuck a tutorial. All right, I don't need shit.
I think that was the last.
Oh shit, no. Maybe I should have went to the tutorial. There we go. Get the hell out of here. I want to kill your homie. There you go. I'm going to kill the shit out your best friend. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm just gonna knock his ass out. Come here, bitch. Hey. Ah, choke slam. Ooh, he did not like that. Search. What you got? Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay. Shit, where'd they go? Oh, he's right here. I'm about to be stealthy. Look how stealthy I am. Oh, shit! I'm not that stealthy. Maybe I am. He didn't even hear me. He's over here scratching his ass. Oh, God. Y'all stop talking. Hey! Don't look over here. Get knocked out, bitch. Hey. Ugh! Knock the shit out your ass. Go for him. You know what? Fuck this shit. Run up on him. Hey! I'm a fucking throat punching son of a bitch. You know what? I want this. Give me that. What else you got? Give me that too. Whew. Took him out. I'll take that pistol. Cause I'll probably be selling that shit later. Anything else? Any other goodies in here I need to check out? Hold Y to open quick inventory. And get my energy back. Okay. Keypad use. Oh, we hacking this shit. We hacking it. What do I want to get? I want to get all the way to right here. 45%, 45%, 30%, 30%, 30%. So we're going this way. So these are level two. These are level ones all the way around here. So I'm just level one, so I should probably do this. Let's go. Come on. They don't even know I'm here. Huh. They don't even know I'm stealing their shit. Look at this.
Access granted.
Damn, I'm the shit. What's in here? All right, some dead motherfuckers
Jensen,
in here.
Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Solid copy. Alright. I'm taking every single fucking thing that I can take. Anything that's not bolted down, I'm taking. What's that? What the hell is that? Tranquilizer? I'll take it. Pistol? Sure. Open these bitches up. Quit reloading! Shoot that bitch. Open it up. Credit card chip? Hell yeah! What's that? Is that some drinks? Beer case? I don't need that. What's this? Movable? Wait a minute. Is anybody behind it? Motherfucker! Look at that! Huh? I'm gonna punch the shit out this wall! I tell you what, y'all can't hide no good shit from me. I will find the good shit. So I'm supposed to go now, right? Did I miss anything, though? Before I go. Because I don't know about you guys, when I play games like this, I explore like a motherfucker. Alright, so I can take the elevator. If I want to. If I want to be a little bitch. But I don't want to be no little bitch. Alright? I want to drop down and get my eagle on. We about to drop down and jump through the fucking wall. There you go. You ready? Y'all ready? Ah! Oh, you wanted to go from even higher, Jensen? Is that what you wanted? Okay. Ah! That shit is sweet. Stealth tutorial. Learn about moving silently, cloaking, and distractions. Look, I got this. You know who the fuck I am? I do this for a living, y'all. Make sure there ain't nothing in here I need to do. Open this hatch. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Well, I guess you heard me already, didn't you? I guess you're knocked the fuck out, ain't you? Bitch! Ugh. How'd that feel? Search your ass. Give me your credit cards. I'm gonna order all kinds of shit off Amazon. Oh, shit! Oh, I can't use that shit forever. I guess that makes sense. Where'd he go? He went over there. There's some goodies? Throwable? Okay, so he left. Machine pistol, hell yeah! Is he gonna come back over here, you think, or no? Oh shit, that damn thing just fell off.
Installed the signal booster already?
Anyway, let's go here. Combat tutorial. Pocket tutorial.
Much riding on this thing. Last thing we need is the guns breaking down.
Are you gonna come back this way? Please come. Oh no, he's gonna stay in there like a motherfucker. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do.
McCready, how you making out?
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses everywhere. A lot of your cousins are here too, Jensen. You want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
Okay. We're gonna sneak our little asses. We're gonna sneak our tiny little asses this way. If I wanna drop down there, I can. There's motherfuckers everywhere. Anybody down there? Yep. Okay, so let's see what we got. I don't know how I'm gonna do this silently. Maybe I'll just have to sneak by these motherfuckers and not kill everybody. Oh shit, he almost saw me, you bitch. Don't you ever look at me. We're gonna try. We're gonna go this way, we're gonna see what's up. Cause this is very much a stealthy game. Until it's not. You know what I mean? It's stealthy until you have to start whooping that ass. Okay, this guy's, he's going in a room by himself. That's good. That's good. That's good news for us.
Murphy's hug. David, Murphy's hug.
Oh God. Oh God. Ah! Well. Ah. Apparently you gotta have energy to do a takedown. Didn't know that. Did not know that, so I'm a little panicked. I'm a little bit panicked right now.
No!
Oh shit. Bitch! Fucking energy! This guy's just running in place?
No! This is impossible!
It's impossible! And you're dead as fuck.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jin's communications booster, if you can disable it.
No shit. I'm not killing a bunch of people though, alright? That's not what I'm doing. I'm not murdering every Okay, I gotta build these! Ah, fuck y'all bitches! Ah, holy shit! Well. Well then. Okay. Who else wants some? Nobody? Good. Give me what you got. Just take a read the newspaper right quick. Fuck a newspaper. What is that? Oh, that's the last place they knew I was. Got it. Take all you got. Take all you got. Oh God, they got fucking destroyed. Wow. Okay. So I gotta remember that. I need to keep my energy up. Can he see me? Yep. Where you at, motherfucker? Come here. They don't know where I am, right? Oh yeah, they do, motherfuckers. Headshot, bitch. You want some? Don't throw grenades at me. Oh, it's a smoke grenade. Reload. Reload. Get the cover. Fuck cover. Okay. Get the cover. You know what? I got something else for y'all's asses. Y'all want some? Motherfuckers! Oh, I didn't kill everybody? Oh, God. Die! Oh, shit. Jump. Woo! Woo, this is intense. Where y'all fat? Where you at, bitch? Come here. Anybody else? Oh, my God. So, we were stealthy for what, about 8 seconds? And then we decided, you know what? Fuck it. We'll just kill every single person around. I probably just killed the undercover guy. I just killed every fucking body. All right? It doesn't matter. Everyone's fucking dead. Give me what you got. See, I love picking up stuff. All right? I'm a stuff picker upper. Hmm. Anybody else down here?
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبع لنا الحاجات جاي كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس إن أنا هعصلكم وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clear.
Solid copy. Good. I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
Alright. So, this is the way I'm supposed to go. But, there was some enemies over here, y'all remember? Climb up, Jensen, goddamn! So, I'm thinking that might be over here is where the, that shit is. The shit I'm supposed to turn off. The signal booster or whatever it is. So, I'm gonna search around over here right quick. Yeah, there it is. Gotta be. Alright, let my shit charge up. Fuck y'all, bitches! I was just gonna fuck you nicely. But you wanted me to fuck you hard. So, you know, that's what I did. You ain't got shit. Are they coming up after me, by the way? Hell yeah. Should've thought about it, bitch. Should've stayed your ass back. Oh shit, put that down. Reload. No, quit fucking hacking! This is not a time to be hacking. Told you. Shit. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. Give me some ammo. Yeah. Give me some ammo. Thank you. Okay. Is everybody over here dead? Or is anybody else gonna come up here and try to fuck with me? Alright, we're good. Alright, what was it? Why? Machine pistol. Yeah, let's do that. We got ammo for that. There we go. Oh, look, it's a signal booster. Fuck out of here.
Miller, I've disabled the Jin's comms booster. Should make it harder for them to listen in on the deal.
Good work. With luck, Sing's cover will still be intact when this is over.
Roger that. Moving on to primary target now.
Yeah, I did some secondary shit because I'm amazing. Fuck that lock. What? I said, fuck that lock. Appreciate it. Go ahead and reload. Anything else in here worthwhile? Anything beautiful? You see anything beautiful? No. Besides me, of course. Coffee! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. I didn't pick up your pistol? Shit. I got 2 frag grenades. I got some pistol action. Here's what I'll do, too. Go ahead and recharge my bio a little bit, because who knows if I'm going to need it. Who knows?
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound, and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
I just told you that!
The Tin Man does have a heart, after all. Way to look out for your team. Creedy out.
I literally just told you that I got this shit taken care of. Come on, turn your ass around. There you go, bitch. There you go. Oh, not today. Oh, punch you in the dick and then, oh, uppercut. Oh, God. The devastating dick punch of doom. Anybody else around? No. Wait a minute, I saw... No, I didn't. Alright. Motherfuckers, I gotta hack this bitch, don't I? Yep. That's alright, because I'm an amazing hacker. Holy shit. This is where I'm gonna get. That's rank 1s all the way. So this is 1, 2, 2... So 2 1s, 2 2s, and then I'm here. And this one is 3 1s, 4 1s, a 2, and then I'm there. So, I think I'm gonna go this way. Come on, don't detect me. Everything's good. There you go.
Anomaly.
That's fine. That's fine. I'm already here, bitch.
Access granted.
Woo! Nobody can detect me. Nobody can detect me, baby. Go ahead and punch this motherfucker shut.
This is Jensen. That house access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem.
Don't throw your gun down.
Copy that. About fucking time.
Ugh.
Enemy helo sighted.
Oh, shit. Whip.
All right, strike force, position and hold.
Strike one, in position.
Strike two, all set.
Strike three, yeah.
Strike four, in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of
you. God damn it, the blades.
Five in position.
We're breathing so heavy.
Sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now. Targets in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
That's our homie right there, yeah?
You got balls, Singh? Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
Damn.
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash, quick, and we'll...
What the?
Oh, shit! Run! Run, Singh! Holy shit!
Shepard is dead!
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the Djinn. Repeat, it's not the Djinn.
Wow. These dudes are sick as fuck!
Get after the weapons! Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on
Creed. Make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here! We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen!
I got it.
Oh shit, fuck that. I know how to do this. Create new save game. We'll call it save number one. Oh, already saved. Okay. Cause you never know what the fuck's about to happen.
Closing in!
Ah!
I can't reach him!
Oh shit, I killed somebody! Hell yeah! Where's he at? Where you at? Where's Singh at? Singh! Oh shit, I can't see shit. Alright, fuck that, I'm going in. I'm going straight
Jensen,
to fucking give me this gun.
Might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that
oh goddamn! Fuck off me, bitch! I'll punch you in the fucking face! Fuck! Oh god, this pistol is not a fully auto! Please die! Oh god, I can't aim. Potato! Potato! You're dead. You're dead as fuck, too. How you like me now, bitch? Come on, run. Run. Pick this shit up. Pick the battle rifle up. See what he's got on him. Oh, don't run up on me, motherfucker! Oh, you can get some, too. Just like your boys. Just like your boys. I'm leaving some of them alive. I'm leaving some of them alive so that we can interrogate these bitches later on. Alright, I got him. I got him. I can't see shit. Are we going in? Bitch, we going in. Somebody's shooting the hell out of me. Who is it? Singh, he's pinned down. There you are, motherfucker. Come here. Not enough energy? Oh, shit. Take cover. Let's go ahead and search him while I'm relaxing. Singh, I'm coming, baby. All right, I'm coming. Just hold your horses. I may be shopping on the way, picking up ammo and stuff. I'm coming, baby. I'm coming. There you go. There you go. Who we shooting at? Who we shooting at? Those motherfuckers, well, he's dead, alright? He's dead too. He's dead too. Alright, we good. We good. I think I killed him. Anybody else not here? Huh? Anybody else want some? Anybody else want some, motherfucker? Oh, he couldn't even decide if he was dead or not. But here, let me help you decide, bitch. Shooting to the storm. Oh, don't you ever run over here, bitch. Come on, knock this. Oh, good. Y'all killed him. Good job.
Strike force, tombstone that fucking chopper, please. Jensen, step it up. That chopper's about to take off.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh shit, got it. I got it. Give me this motherfucking battery.
Miller, chopper's been grounded. Repeat.
Jensen!
Oh!
You're welcome.
Thanks. Nice helmet. Fucking idiot. It's like you got a sack of nuts laying on your forehead. What the fuck? Okay, I thought there was a mech dropping in or something, so that's good. At least it's just some sand.
Artificial eyes to prosthetics for molecular size computers.
I didn't know what was just happening. Holy shit.
We will merge with machines, with computers.
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control their limited mind.
No, stop.
This is a pretty sick opening.
Horror on the streets of Detroit. Kind of madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles,
at least we save scene.
Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people. The search for survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens. It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure Seraphine Industries closed its doors.
I didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They control.
Drowning bitches and money.
They buried the truth of disinformation.
Explosions.
Multiple detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Fire.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
The United Nations Security Council has tasked
a new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have one task force 29. Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
Mankind divided. Hell yeah. So I didn't do too bad on that first part. I didn't die, at least. I tried to be stealthy, but you know,
what
sometimes you just gotta.
Events in Dubai cost us.
You just gotta pull
they
your dick
knew
out.
The risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. This sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks. And with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Aug incident has caused a schism in society. And things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed.
So is this the Illuminati, you think?
Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Huge. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you...
This motherfucker look like Dracula.
Secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nobody was really there. So what's the point of having a physical conference table if you're all just going to be fucking holograms?
Konečná stanice, Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Who's it? Oh. Mood X. The better solution.
Miller. It's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Oh, hell. Is that a female? Huh? Oh, put them sweet glasses on.
Hold off.
It's so funny when you get off the train and the game looks better than it did in the cutscene. You alright, girl? You okay? Alright, where are we going?
So sorry.
Very sorry. Oh, cool. Damn, Clank. Why don't you watch where you're going?
Here, let me help you with that.
I was about to say that, bitch! Oh shit, that's old girl. What's up?
Man? Seriously?
I could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get
moving. Oh, shit, look at that suit. You see that big-ass suit of armor? Shit.
The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. They've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. The task force is in the Illuminati front, like we all suspect. Doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Oh, hell. That fucking armor is dope as hell.
Don't make a scene, Adam.
Wouldn't dream of it, Alex.
There, look at my shit and give it back before I beat the fuck out of everybody out here. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. What?
I swear it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder, terrified Oggs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. Didn't work out so well.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? To hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. Doesn't mean turning a blind eye to—
Then help me find them.
Damn that armor. Fucking hell, that thing is awesome. That means I'm gonna have to be— Oh shit.
Hold it. Hand over your papers.
How many fucking times I gotta hand you my papers? Yeah, you better fly off, you damn piece of shit.
Just watch yourself, Clank.
I can't believe you're doing that.
You brought this on yourself.
You want some too? Where am I going?
I hate this city. Come on. If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why.
You got a problem, motherfucker?
Give you the order to mobilize.
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
A neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
Whoa! Aw, oh, shit. Well, game was fun while it lasted, but I'm fucking dead. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. You guys thought I was dead? Shit.
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Fuck what happened. Right, let's just get the fuck out.
Do you hear that?
Careful. We'll talk.
Alright, I gotta save this kid. Your mom's dead as hell.
Mom. Mom, are you gonna wake
up?
Mom, please.
Your mom's a pancake, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.